The community can breathe easier this morning. Police in Northern California arrested a suspected serial killer in the city of Stockton. They say he was searching for another victim.
He was on a mission to kill. We are sure we stopped another killing.
Well, police found 43-year-old Wesley Brownlee with a handgun and wearing all black. He was expected to be arraigned tomorrow on murder charges.